नमस्ते चिल्ड्रेन, होप यू आर ऑल हैप्पी एट योर होम विथ योर पेरेंट्स, ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स एंड इवन विथ योर नेबर्स. आर यू ऑल एंजॉइंग योर डेज? एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू रीड योर लेसन्स. ओके, सो जस्ट लुक एट दिस पिक्चर्स चिल्ड्रेन, दे आर ऑल एंजॉइंग वेरी मच. बट एट द एंड नो समवेयर रेयरली और ऑफन we'll face a bitter experience. What is that? At home and also outside the house. It seems very silly, but we cannot avoid. Yes, you're right. Fight, no? Whenever we play. Whenever we play, due to some reason, we tend to fight with each other. So here, in this video, we are going to see a poem, The Quarrel, from our book Honeysuckle, written by Eleanor Fortean. The poet is Eleanor Fortean. Okay, so is it right to say fight? What is the difference between a quarrel and a fight? Quarrel, a verbal dispute or heated argument. Fight, to contend in physical conflict, either singly or in war, battle, etc. So hope you understood it clearly. Quarrel, whatever we have in and around our house with our same age children is called quarrel. It's not the fight. Okay, so what he tries to say in this poem, children, this Eleanor Fortean, actually it started as I, which means the poet's personal experience, first person narration. Okay, let us see what he has said. Before that, what is the children? Generally, brothers and sisters quarrel with each other. It's a very common issue. Many a times they quarrel with each other without any reason. Am I right? Their quarrels begin over very small petty issues and it leads to some other consequences. It leads to, sometimes, you know, it becomes very serious. It is very beautiful, actually. It's very beautiful. Now let us see what this poet has experienced and who is that person fighting with him. Is it a brother or sister? Let us find out. Okay. So I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. So only one word slight is there, which is little difficult. That means small. Okay. So apart from that, all the words are very familiar. It's a very easy poem to understand. Shall we see the explanation? Yes, children, listen carefully. The poet had a fight with his brother. Both of them were fighting and were not even aware of the cause of the fight. The fight was happening because of a series. Okay, see here. Series of things, which means not about one single issue. Series of things. One thing was giving way to another, one after the other. While fighting, both fell down. In the beginning, the fight, to the start, it is mentioned now. In the beginning, the fight was modest. It's very small, slight, and was not very serious. And later, but gradually, it grew intense and became a serious issue. His brother said, he was right. Whereas the poet knew he was wrong. The brother was wrong, the poet was right. Okay, so we all have the same feeling, children. When you say this, take this I for you, it is applicable for each and every one of us, including me. Okay. So we all face all these problems, but without this, life will not be happy. We cannot imagine our house without our brother or sister. Okay, so you should enjoy all those quarrels and immediately should be in a position to compromise. Okay, so that's all the poem. Next stanza we see in the next video. Thank you all.